My very best pal, Ricky Blaze, just brought back my favorite movie, and I can't wait to watch it. Here we go.
That's not cool, world. Days of our lives? So I just got off the phone with my friend, Ricky, and he had to apologize because he taped over my flick with a soap opera. Listen, everybody, if you tape something over on a tape, the damage is done. No redo. There's no, sorry, John, I didn't mean to. Sorries don't get my movie back. So before you go and promise all your buddies you're gonna tape WCW Monday Nitro, make sure you check the cassette tape. Because tomorrow, you might be staring at an empty slipcase where a VHS copy of Hocus Pocus used to be. And you'll have no more friends.